Hello everyone, have you ever met the situation when you try to use your iPhone personal hotspot and then realize it doesn't work? It usually will have several situations like personal hotspot option gray out, no hotspot option showing, or the hotspot didn't have network on it. First, you need to make sure your cell phone is include personal hotspot plan, or it won't be on your settings page. Second, you need to make sure your cell phone is not on airplane mode, or the personal hotspot option will be gray out. Third, you need to make sure your cellular is working, or it will be no network on the hotspot. When you have no problem with these conditions but still hotspot not working, you can follow the next three methods. Method 1. Force restart. Press the volume up and volume down, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo appears. A reboot can refresh the system and flash out the cache. If this not working, follow the next method. Method 2. Reset network settings. Go to the settings page, tap General, scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone option. Tap Reset, Reset network settings. Wait for it complete. This will reset your network settings to original state. If this still cannot work, then it might have something to do with the iOS system. All you can do is update your iPhone system. Method 3. Update iOS system, no data loss. Because iTunes is not comfortable for everyone, we will be using a tool named Reboot, which supports both Windows and Mac. Check the download link in the description and download it. When you finish download, connect your iPhone to a PC or Mac. Then open Reboot. Click the green start option. Choose standard repair. It will require download firmware to update your iPhone, just click it. The download process will not be long. Depending on your network condition, be patient. When the download finished, click start standard repair. The repair process will take some time. In order to update your iPhone properly, please be patient and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone hotspot is working totally fine. Go give it a try. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.